from the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Weather not much of an issue tonight. A mild 65 degrees here at game time. The 1-2. And he chased it in the dirt. And the throw is there to record the first down. Here's Jason Hayward now. Pass battles with Scherzer. He hits at a 364 clip. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First 2 men in
the game. Man, what is this shit, man? Skipping, ain't
punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better.
Nah, you want to start it up? I don't play like this.
The 1-1.
I'm like, what the hell going away on? hey, how do you make your screen bigger? Get up from broadcast. You know, I got on broadcast, but how do you make your screen bigger?
Yeah, I got a main rap, I had it.
I'm going back to Washington then. Yeah, yeah, we can do that. But Shane, we had a good time the other day, but we just pistol fight. It was just squad death match. We were about 4-4. We just us. We had fun, but we would die laughing. But you ain't even played, but what the hell? You ain't even got them went around the block yet, nigga. We gonna murk your ass. We're gonna murk you in there. We're gonna murk you. Get on. Hey, matter of fact, you need to download your shit right now. Get off the game and download it and get back on. So it done. Man, nigga, well, you need to go practice then before you talk to me. Ooh, I'm glad you talking. I'm glad you talking, man. We're gonna play for. Man, don't go nowhere, man. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere. You talking about that damn shit? I'm gonna put you, Small. I'll put all y'all niggas on the same team. I'm gonna murk all. I'm gonna Joe Tag. I'm gonna whoop your ass. Hey, I can't wait to shoot you. Hey, I don't mind. Hey, I don't mind. I don't even mind to be on, got to play by myself. Me against eight. Hey, I will play one against eight, nigga. That's how the type of nigga I am. Nigga, goddamn, I can't wait to take your tag, nigga. I got a special play for your tag. Right here by the goddamn TV, nigga, so I can look at it. Every time I goddamn turn this shit on, I got a little play right here. I'm gonna pull a nigga right here by this TV. Every time I look at it, every time I see TV, Can't play. You can't play, B. I can't. That's what I'm talking about. Keep talking that shit. Talking about getting on battlefield. Must stop. Man, I never seen you on battlefield.
Under the bright lights tonight as MLB Network welcomes you to this presentation of Major League Baseball. Ought to be a good one here between the Chicago Cubs and the Washington Nationals.
Well, they were bigger than that,
hitters lead their teams to battle next on MLB Network. Into the box, Ben Zobrist. And we are set for baseball here this evening. First delivery to him on the way. And a called strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole.
Did you play it?
Or Zorilla, as he's sometimes called. He was taken in the sixth round back in the 2004
first-year
player
draft. No, I'm talking about he ain't swinging. And what? That's what I'm talking about.
The breaking ball there. Ben Zobrist is retired to lead off
the ball game. You know what I'm talking about? You're talking about you playing.
First pitch of the at-bat. And the changeup is way low that time. Past battles with Scherzer. He's 4-11.
D-Rod.
Ball and a strike.
That's a well-placed fastball right there. Just off the outside. If you can get guys to expand the strike zone and go after that pitch, you're going to have a lot of success. No luck that time, though.
Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1.
Wow, that was a decent breaking ball right there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off of when you're opposite-handed, opposite bat. You can see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
Two balls and two strikes. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. The next hub up, Anthony Rizzo. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Missed with a slider. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
He'll be kicking himself tonight if he doesn't come up with a big knock right here. That pitch was in a hittable location, and a hitter of this caliber usually doesn't let that go by.
Fouled away. The 1-2. Locks him up for strike three. Coming to the plate now, Adam Eaton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the first pitch here from Lester. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Hit for short. Russell's got it. And quickly there's one down to get off the frame. Riding in now for the Mets, number 22. He's ready for his first AB here in this one. Try to check it in. It's 0-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. And he misses there, 1-2.
I know you have to protect the strike zone when you get the count of strikes, but on an 0-2 pitch that misses by that much, it's pretty easy for a hitter not to swing at that one.
And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. In now is Anthony Rendon, looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. And no swing, apparently. Ball one. Two out, nobody on. Now a cutter, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Boy, this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter like this. 2-0 count. We'll see right here if he lays one in there to give him a pitch to swing at.
That'll find its way out of play. Still going to have a good hitter's count. 2-1 now. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Shin high fastball that time. Ball three.
This is where you cash your checks right here. 3-1. You're one of the best hitters in the game. You live for situations like that.
Ooh.
Swung on and missed. Outclassed by that fastball for a strike. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing. So that's ball four.
Yes, sir.
And that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. 1-0 the count. That misses, 2-0.
He's having a really hard time finding his rhythm and finding the strike zone. It's going to allow this offense to keyhole him in big situations.
Ooh, should have hit that motherfucker.
Out pretty quick.
Two balls and a strike to count. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw will go to Russell covering at second, and the inning is over. The young catcher Wilson.
Get the no hitter, goddamn. You know what I'm talking
about? In the top of the second. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And flirting with danger on a changeup that missed high for a ball. Swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie. A little bouncer. Foul ball. Strike two. 1-2. Is in off the plate. Two pitch just missed. Kyle Schwarber will be next. And that misses for ball four.
Damn.
So it's a leadoff walk here to start the second. So in now for Chicago, Kyle Schwarber. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. First offering on its way. Way in front of a great slider that time. Lays off the slider and it's 1-1. Down the line, but that one rolls foul. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first down. At the plate, Javier Baez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. First pitch of the at-bat. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. In for a strike, it's 1-1. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. 2 balls and a strike to Javi Baez.
Well, that's a good pitch, but you have to get a little bit closer to the plate than that. That's that big sweeping slider. If it was a little closer, you might get a swing.
And this one's in the dirt. And a good idea to hang close at first as he'll make it back easily. Fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger and there are two away. Now with the plate, Ian Happ. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. First pitch coming. Here it is. In the dirt here.
0-1.
Contreras. At first with two gone. Really getting the better of him now.
It's man, you crazy, man. Y'all nigga blind.
Down 0-2 to a guy with this type of arsenal. Man, you got to step out of the box, clear your head, and just fight.
Here comes Scherzer on 0-2. Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside. The throw. It's going to be far too late. That's a stolen base.
Nigga over here glitching too, man. Yeah.
The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. And now for Washington, Daniel Murphy. A matchup with John Lester now to lead off the inning. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Buckler, and he swings and misses at it.
I like that he used a curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
Even on 0-2, a dangerous count for Daniel Murphy.
Right there. Right there.
Lined up and right the 0-2 pitch. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Murphy is retired, and there's one away. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. The first pitch to him. Way out in front. Sure took a healthy hack that time.
Yeah, and I don't understand that approach at all, Matty. Mm-hmm. He's not really known for having a whole lot of pop in his bat, but he is known for having really good speed. So, personally, I'd much rather see him with a controlled swing and try to put the ball in play.
Now a cutter down around his shoe tops as he hops out of the way.
That's a good pitch right there. But, you know, as a base stealer, when you're in the box like that, you want to protect your money makers, right? You don't want anything around your knees or your feet, so he was fortunate to get out of the way of that one.
Wilmer Defoe will be next. And he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. And here now is Wilmer Defoe. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Sent on the ground out to second.
Hey!
Get out of it here, a double play to retire the
side. I see. Try to do something.
Stepping up to the plate, Addison Russell, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Man, be quiet, man.
Here's the pitch.
Throws the fastball. You know what? I don't give a fuck. You got no guts, nigga. You a prankster, nigga. You a prankster, nigga. You talking about?
And here's the swing and
misses
the ball behind nothing, too.
Goddamn, what?
A wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Fuck. Squaring with two strikes as he gets this one down. Throw to first is in time, so a good idea, but the bunt attempt. So here now,
such a monkey.
John Lester. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. A fastball right down the middle.
Ooh, it's your sister.
Well, that's a tough pitch to take right there, right down the middle. But I think that happens when you're facing a good pitcher like this guy. The last thing you're expecting is one right down the pipe. And unfortunately, he let that one go. And he'd like to have that pitch back to take a good swing at that one.
That nigga from New York, right, Savage. And they got fur around the brim of his hat.
Trailing with a 1-2 count.
A nigga got a goddamn fur around the brim of his hat. New York had that debt.
The 1-2. He is swung out and missed. He got him. Digging in now, Ben Zobrist. 2-1 here in the early going.
Damn you, little smallie.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
What happened to which?
Boy, not the way he wanted to start out here. It's 0-1.
See, hey, I like small Ben. I like you, Red.
How bad they've been so far.
Yeah, hey, you talking about?
Some love to the pitcher. Rocking chair all day.
Nigga, I'm older than that nigga, man. Hey, you talking about? You probably the only one on here, nigga. You would play. You the only nigga in the world playing the wheelchair.
The ability to bury it down and away or down and in wherever he wants to.
Old
so
Ed, nigga.
Got to be on point with this one.
And he struck him out. His eighth punch out of the ball game, and that one ends the inning. Pedro Severino digs in at the plate as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Okay, then.
You see the well above the zone for a ball.
You'll see that often early in the game where a pitcher's trying to find that release point, particularly with his off-speed pitches. See if he's able to settle down as this game moves on.
You better get it correct.
And this ball runs away from ball two. And he missed again.
I would never die around you, nigga. What are you talking about?
Can bet they'd love ball four here. That gives the pitcher on deck an obvious bunt situation to move the runner into scoring position.
Fastball, and that's the first down. Into the box now, the Nationals pitcher, Max Scherzer.
You crazy.
just off the outside, and it's
1-0. Hey, Small, I'm finna get him on Battlefield now. Let's vouch for the nigga get on Battlefield today. I'm finna take his chain. We're gonna do that little squad deathmatch, nigga. Hey, I want both of y'all on the same team.
You're pulling the trigger at almost anything. That is way too high. He's gonna have to lower his sights.
And help that nigga out too, Small. That nigga probably, probably can't even shoot. Hit that nigga out. I'm talking about you, nigga. I said he gotta help you out.
And there are two away now. In now is Adam Eaton. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Alright, come on, we gotta start getting on the base, man.
Now the first pitch here from Lester. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
This guy's one of the best bunkers in the league, but with two outs, I'm not sure that's a really good play right now. He might be forced to go ahead and swing the bat and try to get an extra base hit here with two outs.
Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column.
Straight. Oh!
He can't get the bat off his shoulders. Side retired. Ready for another chance? Jason Hayward looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches. This is going to be one of those low-scoring affairs.
Zero. Swing and a miss, and it's a ball and two strikes here.
Get out of here.
The ninth strikeout victim thus far. So one gone in the inning, and that'll bring up the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo. First pitch on its way. And the first pitch is chopped foul right at home plate at strike one. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two.
No balls, two strikes.
He's looking really great on the bump right now. I mean, it's been a while since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2. And he struck him out. The 10th victim set down on
10 of them, B. 10 of them.
Digging in to try it again, Wilson Contreras. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
Hey, he's looking to punch out the side right here. And if this guy's going to do him favors and swing outside the zone, that's exactly what's going to happen.
Boy, he comes back with a beautiful pitch there, and he's dominating this at-bat. It's 0-2 now.
Hey, after that terrible swing, you find yourself down 0-2. Step out, deep breath, adjust the batting gloves, flip a coin, and go all in on something.
Now here's the pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Defoe has it. Throw to Murphy, he'll take care of him, and that'll end the inning. Stepping in, number 22, comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Here's the pitch.
swung on and missed for the first strike.
Boy, that puck's out of here.
Well, he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Obviously looking to pull the baseball right there, out in front on that off-speed pitch. This will be an interesting sequence right here to see if he slows him down even more or tries to run a heater by him.
And this is swung on and missed, and this fourth inning will start the same way he ended the third with a strikeout. There's one away. Now a first pitch curveball floats a bit high that time. It's a ball and no strikes. Ball and strike.
Got a ball, one strike.
And they'll come back with one in the third as the count moves to 2-1 now. The 2-1 home. Is looked at off the plate for a ball.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
He loses him on ball four. So a runner at first with one man gone, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. Ugly swing. It's 0-1.
Hey, newsflash, guess where the next pitch is going after that ugly swing? I guarantee you he tries to get him to reach again.
Harper behind with an 0-2 count now.
Hey, this pitcher better watch himself right here. The way this guy's swinging, he's got aggressive things on his mind.
What the fuck?
There is, he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Riding in once again, Daniel Murphy. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. And this one's in the dirt. Oh, and he takes his eye off it here, and it goes. And they've got the runner hung up between first and second.
Oh! And he got trumped. He just got trumped.
He was a strikeout victim last time up, but this at bat seems to be a totally different direction. He's showing good patience now. And he's got a real good count at 2-0.
Huh?
In the dirt and block behind the plate.
Who that be? We talking about? Oh yeah. Across the track, yeah.
There's ball four.
I don't tell him what he's doing.
Trey Turner and their runners at the corners now.
Ooh!
For strike one. And that one stayed up a little high.
Two walks in this inning already, so he can't expect to stay out there much longer. If he puts somebody else on, we'll see if he can find it.
Fouled off. The 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Come on. Cross the plate, man. He's still caught the plate
right there. Little two-out lightning might ensue by one check swing holding up.
And he misses again. Ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. First delivery to him on the way. Just a bit high that time as he misses for a ball. Comes back to the and gets it by him. 1-1 now.
One ball, one strike.
Well, he had big aspirations behind that swing. Pretty obvious he was trying to put four runs on the board.
To a ball and two strikes now. And this
what the fuck?
In on him as he can't get his arm. Now at the plate, Kyle Schwarber.
Wow.
Called in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. If they want to get things going, how about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
Oh, into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
That's been a great pitch for him all night. Able to push and pull the throttle a little bit. Throwing a good fastball, located, and mixing in that nasty changeup with good arm action.
A ball and two strikes now. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. Hit hard, but foul toward first, so he'll come back and line it up again. Here's another 1-2. And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. Digging in for his second at-bat, Javier Baez. First time up, he went down looking.
Zero.
Sliders in for a strike. Cubs to this point have yet to break into the hit column. Tried to get him to go after the slider, but it's 1-1.
You got mad.
Now a breaking ball runs in on him as he's got to get his hands out of the way on that pitch.
Fuck.
Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
Yeah, Matty, not only is this guy using all four quadrants, he's elevating, getting their eye level up with a quality fastball.
He's just rolling right now. An even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. He's 0-1 thus far. Here comes the first pitch. Swing and a miss on the slider. Nothing in one.
Change up, messed up his timing. Nigga, delete me first, nigga. That was all you gotta do.
He's got another one.
They crazy, man.
Pedro Severino digs in at the plate. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that sinking fastball didn't sink. It stayed high. Starts to go around. But umpire says he held up ball two. 2-0 count. Here it comes.
Damn! Swinging at that bullshit.
Didn't get on top of the sinker at all. If that's what it was trying to be, it stayed high.
Great AB so far. I'd really like to see this
base
for this team. Maybe give them a shot of confidence that they got a shot to get back in this one.
And he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Max Scherzer. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Strike one to start the at-bat. And it's 1-1. And he fouls this one off. And that last pitch was number 74 for Lester in this one. Lester sets. Here it is on a ball and two strikes. Breaking ball stays high. Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. That clearly breaks the plane as he's set down for the first out. So the Nats lineup turns over, and to the plate, Adam Eaton. He got called out on strikes his last time through. Ball, no strikes to count. The 1-0 is is in there for strike
man,
one.
Bullshit.
Hey, I'm a little shocked right there. Double play situation. He doesn't go with the sinker. He goes with the ordinary fastball in that situation.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at two and two.
Well, that's what you want from your curveball on one and two. You start it in the zone and let it break out of the zone where it can't be punished. Didn't get him to go after it,
man,
but the execution
bullshit.
Was nice.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Adam Eaton becomes out number two this inning. And a nice changeup that time from Lester to start things out. It's 0-1. Hit sharply on the ground. And there's the first hit of the game for the Nats. The relay. Poor base running there. Got him caught in a hot box between first and second. And he'll try to get back now.
Fuck.
But not going to work. The throw hangs him out to dry, and that'll end the inning. Here's Addison Russell. He'll look to get things going here in the Cubs half of the sixth. The pitch. There's a fastball swung on and hit fouled off to the right for the first strike. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. And he misses 2-1. The 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
And it's fouled away.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his timing off.
Struck him out and make it 14 punch-outs now in the game. Stepping in and ready for another shot, John Lester. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Washington, number 60.
Here comes the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike. The 0-1. Grounded to the right. Gloved by Murphy. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in once again, Ben Zobrist. He was sent packing on strikes in his last trip. First pitch of the at-bat. No balls and a strike to count.
Don't mean that, B.
And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Zobrist with a 1-2 count now.
All right, let's take a step back right here. He's down 1-2, three fastballs in a row. There is no way he's throwing it before.
This is on the ground over to first. And Murphy will just take this one himself and the inning. In now is Anthony Rendon.
Do it now, B. Right here.
His last trip.
Right here.
Ready with the first pitch.
First pitch.
Missed with the breaking ball.
Wow, count now 1-0 with a real good slugger up at the plate.
This discipline. You hear me?
He makes some good pitches. This is not the time to just groove one right down the middle.
Great ball that time as they caught him early.
It's 2-1.
Too early.
Lester into his motion. Here it is on 2-2. He's really got the strikeout pitch working now as he notches number 9 in the ball game. Here's Bryce Harper now. He went down on strikes last time up. Now the first pitch here from Lester. And that misses ball one.
He's pitching well. We're working into the middle innings right now, but this is when he's really going to have to bear down. When you start going through that lineup the second and third time, you've kind of emptied the bucket out already. So he's going to have to continue to buckle down and make good pitches.
Too tight with that one. 3-0.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do that.
Damn!
Surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Here's Daniel Murphy now. It was a walk in his last trip. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Too early.
Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. Swing and a little tapper. No runs, just one hit, and no errors so far for the Nationals. Tried to get him to chase the cutter there. A ball and two strikes. And he will strike him out. Back here at Nationals Park, neither team denting the run column quite yet as we look at the game summary through the first six innings of play. Here's Jason Hayward now. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
We're moving right along into this one as we head into the late innings. Listen, if you want to score, you got to have to bunch some hits together, and they haven't been able to do that so far, so hopefully this leadoff guy, this would be the right guy at the right spot to get something going.
A swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
Hey, that's a well-executed pitch right there. That might have started middle, but you saw it breaking away to that outer part of the zone. This left-handed batter right here has got two decisions to make. Is he going to ground out to second base all day, or is he going to drive the ball the other way?
This one's skied out toward right. Harper has a read on it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. First offering on its way. And now we'll try a bunt to break up the no-no. Go to first will get him as they pounce on it quickly to snuff out the bunt attempt. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. The fastball here is we'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Contreras in front. 2 balls and no strikes. No runs, no hits. 1 error for the Cubs to this point. In the dirt. It's 3-0 now.
Now with the bases empty, I think he needs to be careful not to just groove one here just because it's 3-0. He's a guy that could ambush you and lose one over the wall.
3-1.
This is where, if you're the batter, one pitch, one spot, and you get the barrel of the bat to that baseball as quick as possible with damage on it.
The 3-1 pitch is in there for a full count now. 3-2. Bases are empty here with 2 men out.
We know, man.
Blew the fastball right by him. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game. Lester's ready. Here's the first pitch. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. And now the second pitch of the inning will be his 100th of the ball game.
You tied, man. Goddamn, you don't believe in changing, motherfucker?
Now the 1-1 pitch. Popped up.
Right up.
And that's going to be a base hit. So the possible.
Oh, man. I know even. Oh, my Jesus. I thought you picked it up. I wasn't even watching. Damn.
Now is Wilmer in two trips to the plate for a
damn.
Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
This is the situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders.
Damn. I've been second base all day, man. Tripping. So a double play. I thought he caught the ball. I mean, you know, picked it up.
Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate.
Ah. Oh, shit. I was talking Smalls. Oh.
Tried to hold up there. Appeal down at first and no swing.
No, they don't. He got no energy. What's up?
Lester now on 2-2.
Don't tell me
that. For a ball, it's full now.
Keep on throwing.
What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little
short
of gas. So when you go up there and make him throw a bunch of pitches, you're more likely to get a good pitch to hit, or at least
okay.
Strikeout on the changeup. Wilmer Defoe is first offering on its way. No balls and one strike.
All right, now the third deck. Put the
butt out of the zone there, and he's down two strikes.
There's another pitch for a strike, and this guy's really attacking hitters well tonight, being aggressive early on, and if he continues to throw strikes like he is, he's gonna have a pretty good night.
He up high. Everything up high. Okay, throwing to it. Damn. Pay attention.
Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. In the dirt, and now let's see. Right on the money.
Damn.
Down, trying to take second base. Now the payoff pitch home. Lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Into the box now, the Nationals pitcher, number 60. He's newly entered into the ball game, so this will be his first trip to the
come on, man.
Here,
come on, man.
Number seven.
Oh.
And that's right there, and we're even at one.
All right now. Better.
Well, these are just extra pitches that are just.
There you go.
Trying to work around it, and no reason to, but sometimes you just lose the strike zone for no reason.
Hard hit to first.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You don't know that, buddy.
And that's going to move that go ahead run to second now with two gone. Now back to the top of the lineup. Adam Eaton. He's hitless in three at bats.
Come on, man.
To hang a zero, here's the pitch.
There you go. Come on.
He's off 1-0.
Come on, man. Should have scored already, man. God damn.
2-0 to the National center fielder.
All right.
Well, I know the last thing he wants to
do. Do it again. Okay. I thought so. Hold on, I'm gonna roll up too, man. Hold up. I gotta win. Why he can't?
Right here. Well, two on, two outs, and he's got himself in a great hitter's count.
Alright, for that. Nigga. For that, nigga, yeah!
Lifted in the air to center field. And the two out threat will not come
back. Oh, my God. The inning is over. And no hitter, though. I'm going to do a no hitter on you, though, after I score. It'll be a no hitter.
Once again, Kyle Schwarber. Hoping to avoid the hat trick, struck out in each of his first two plate appearances so far.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late in
the game.
A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch.
There you go.
Pitch out of the zone, indeed. It's strike two.
Slow pitch. What you mean? What you mean, B? What you mean, top two?
Ready once again, Javier Baez. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2.
I don't know what you talking about. You see anything, Savage?
It's a swing and a high pop-up. Defo is there. Two gone. And that will bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. He's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind.
That was a good swing right there. Might be the best one he's had all night because he was right on it.
In the eighth inning, B. Eighth inning. Tell him that, too.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. A shot to first base and caught there to end the inning.
Bam. Yes, sir.
Ready for another chance. Number 22.
Hit a home run on your head this time, B. Oh, Harper up too? Oh, yeah, you can get there. They're going to get the nothing. Bam, come on now.
Pedro Strope is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Yeah, you don't know what he's doing. The first one
saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one. Swing and miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind.
Early,
nothing
too early.
Two.
Too early. Swing too
That's
early.
That's a real
Shit.
Tough pitch to hit. That's as in the pitcher's jargon, we call that the Hall of Fame pitch. That slider down and in. Really, the only way you're going to be able to hit that pitch is if you're looking for it down and in. And still, then it's a really difficult pitch to hit.
Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight.
Ready
for
okay.
another
okay.
shot now. Anthony okay. Rendon. He'll look to bounce okay. back after striking out his last time up. Okay. Here's the first pitch to him. Grounded back up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single.
Yep, here it come.
And now Bryce Harper. His career line against Pedro Strop. He's a 333. Set and the pitch. 1-0. There's one well
Come on, Bryce.
The zone for a
Come on,
ball.
Bryce. Come on, Bryce.
Whiff at a good slider that time.
Too early, man.
The 1-1 home. Misses for the second ball.
Hey.
One pitch is a slider taken for a cold strike two.
Yeah.
Oh, he thanks his lucky stars right there, getting away with that hanger.
Right here, B.
Fuck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Here's Daniel Murphy now. 0 for 2 with a walk for him so far. It's
really been an amazing transition for Daniel Murphy. No more as an average type hitter, Matt, when he was a member of the New York Mets, but since he's put on a Nationals uniform, boy, the power surge has come, and it has not stopped.
Count even at 1-1 to the Nationals' first baseman.
Swing
at a slider for a strike. Two out with the possible go-ahead run at first.
Come on, right here.
Splitter, 2-2.
Right here.
This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go.
The swing and a fuck?
Miss. That retires the side, and that. Here's Addison Russell. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. First pitch on its way. Bounced softly in front of the plate. Going to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. The next hubbub, Pedro Strop. Just catches the corner for a strike.
Zero.
This at bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now. And 0-2 he misses with a fastball.
I think if he executes that pitch on the corner instead of off of it, he probably gets some pretty weak contact, if anything. He jammed him pretty hard on the previous pitch, so my bet was he was going to try to cheat on the inside part, thinking it might be coming again.
2-2. It's a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Here's Ben Zobrist now. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Here's a fastball shot fouled at the plate. It's strike one. Here comes the 0-1. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Two out, nobody on. Changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now. The 1-2. It's a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Digging in.
Come on.
Trey Turner. He singled his last time. First pitch on its way. And a splitter here, but he had a bit too much on it. It just bounces up to the plate. Good move.
Oh.
There. Not even close. 1-1.
Oh, shit, yo.
1-1. Strike number two.
What the hell?
Pitch,
I can't see it, so man. What the
and
fuck?
Here now is Wilmer
switch hitter, switch hitter.
Career line against Pedro Strop. Not a sample size, 0-for-1.
All right, that one talking about. Put across the plate. That one talking about right there. That one talking about.
Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now.
He's gonna need to shorten up and get that foot down a little bit earlier if he hopes to be.
Oh, that hurt. That's
right.
Oh, shit.
This one and send these fans home happy if you can get a ball deep enough
too
into
early.
The gap. Swing and a miss quickly in the hole, 0-2. Possible winning run on first, one man away. And a splitter swung on and missed that time, and that'll be out number two. Striding in now for the Nats, number 55. First trip to the plate for him in the ballgame.
A pitcher. Yeah, he got a good swing. Oh, come on.
Out in front of a swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. It's 0-2. Possible winning run stands at first with two out here. Swing and a miss as the slider sets him down for the final. Here's Jason Hayward now. He'll be the one to start things out as we begin the 10th.
Man, you throw against another pitcher, B.
First offering on its way. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss. Now a changeup in on the hands that evens it at 1-1. Missed with a slider. Set and the 2-1 pitch. Even count, two balls and two strikes. He's set. Here's the 2-2. A little roller toward the hole. Backhanded. And they'll flip it to the pitcher covering.
We're talking about.
Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He could really use a knock here. 0-3 in the game so far. Here comes the first pitch. Very weakly on the ground. That's a foul ball. One out, nobody on.
I always say hit is a process of elimination at the plate. I think he could go ahead and eliminate changeup. Two in a row, back to back. I don't think there'll be a third.
Here's the 0-2. And that one's missed outside. Got him. And he goes down on strikes for the third time.
That's a good pitch.
The young catcher, Wilson Contreras, was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And a whiff at a good slider that time. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
Normally not a good pitching plan to throw the same hitter the same pitch.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three. In now for the meeting. His career went against Pedro. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at-bats. Fastball, he swings through it to fall behind.
Yeah, Matty, you're seeing a lot of late swings on the fastball tonight because this guy has had everything working. He has them in the proverbial rocking chair.
1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Digging in once again, number 22. 1-for-4 for the game. 0-1 the count. Skied into very shallow right. And Hayward will put this one away for out number two. In now is Anthony Rendon. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And there's one he'd like to have over again. Missed high with the slider. Start of that swing a bit too early.
Well, he was definitely trying to end it with one swing at a bat right there, leaving nothing to the imagination. That's the problem sometimes. Everyone wants to be a hero innings instead of just getting on base and playing it like another inning.
And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. Riding in once again, Kyle Schwarber. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through. First delivery to him on the way. Boy, not even close with that one. He's behind 0-1.
Hey, this offense is going to have to change.
They're going to win this year, B.
They're going to get swing and misses on that slider. You know he's going to go to that well. They are going to have to be willing to take the ball the other way. Stay back on that heater, or they are not going to recognize that pitch.
Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Check swing here as they'll appeal it down to Eric Summersville at third, and he says no swing, so it's ball one. The 1-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Ready for another shot now, Javier Baez. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Here's a huge swing by Baez and a ball sent
foul,
to
nigga.
Left field.
Foul, and nigga.
Foul. Here's the 0-1. Couldn't wait back. A swing and a miss.
What makes it so tough to be a hitter is to be able to hit and change of speeds, right? You're geared up for the fastball. All of a sudden, he pulls the string and throws you the straight change, the dreaded equalizer.
Got him. And that's the third time he's written to his name in this one.
We'll talk about.
In and ready for another shot. Ian Happ, who could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Two ball, nope. No strike count.
What?
Center fielder.
Not a great spot to be in right here, 2-0, but I'm not so sure why he's pitching this guy so cautiously. A bottom of the order guy you don't normally see getting pitched like this.
Half with a 2-1 count now. He's falling behind now, 3-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Up to a 3-2 full count now.
Pretty good slider out of him right there.
Pain, boy, pain. We painting.
He's pitching so effectively right now.
3-2 pitch. Miss. That's strike three.
Come on, man. You get a home run right here. Hey, this right here gonna do it. These three niggas right here. God, I thought it was gone, boy. I thought it was gone.
One out.
Oh, I thought it was gone.
Digging in to try it again. Daniel Murphy. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. The tag, and he is out. Ready once again, Trey Turner. A hit in two tries so far. He's set. Here it comes. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now.
Pretty easy takes to start out this at bat.
I play this, man. That was I play this game, man.
3-0 pitch. We've looked at
I play this game.
Now that's a really
y'all don't play this shit, man. I do.
3-0 and turned to the slider. You have to wonder if maybe he's lost.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It's an error. That's an error.
Into the ball game.
Can I get an error?
And now for Washington, Wilmer Depot. Last time up, he was hit by a pitch. Oh, and look at
oh, and he got hit again. God damn.
Man, he's plunked in this one. Pedro Severino.
It's a pitch too, man. Come on.
He'll look to get the ball into the outfield and bring home what would be the winning run from second base.
Well, this has been a lot of pitches for him out of the bullpen.
No,
they're asking a lot of him in this one, so I wouldn't be surprised if he gets a day
drop,
off.
Drop.
Zobrist is there to make the catch, and that means we've got. Here's Addison Russell, and he'll be the one to begin the inning. Addison. the first pitch. Slider's in for a strike. Oh, as I'm looking silly here, it's 0-2.
Yeah, Matty, I'm going to need a better approach out of the 8-all hitter. He's hitting in the bottom of the order for a reason. He's got to be willing to work the count, grind to get this pitch count up, and get off to the boys in front.
Oh, but they still have no answer for him up there. Six straight punches.
Gotta relive him, dude.
One away. Here's the first pitch to him.
Very good. That's who's good right there.
Bases are empty, one man out. Waved at and missed, and he's being hit too. The 1-2.
Looked at for ball number two. Man, this at bat has changed quickly from 0-2 now to 2-2. A good job of plate discipline by this hitter.
Damn!
And while we talked, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him. So he'll head down.
Ain't no hit, though.
On the hit by pitch. Here's Ben Zobrist now. It's one away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. Here's the first pitch. Grounded to third. Rendon is there. One there. On to Murphy. It's a double play.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Double play. You got Donald Trump.
In for his second at number 55.
She, you know it didn't. Damn, I just seen it.
No balls in the strike to count.
You crazy. You got an error. That what that will be. That's an error, B.
One and two for the Nationals pitcher.
Listen, I'm not trying to make up an excuse, but this is this guy's fifth inning of work in this game out of the bullpen. Are you kidding me? Nobody goes five innings anymore.
And he rings up another one. Make it nine strikeouts for him in the game. So the lineup flips over and digging in. Adam Eaton. Here's a hit here. 0 for 5 with three strikeouts. The 0-1 pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. This will get foul for strike two. Here comes the nothing and two pitch.
One ball.
That misses 1-2.
That wasn't a terrible pitch right there, but if he's going to execute and get this swing and a miss, he's going to have to get that ball a little bit further down, maybe even potentially bounce the next one.
Ready on two balls and two strikes.
Good.
And a strikeout here yet again.
Super.
Been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. First pitch of the at bat, and there's one well above the zone for a ball. Started to chase there. He'll appeal it down to third. Two out, nobody on. Grounded up the first line. This will get fouled. 2-1.
On a the fuck is swinging at?
It's back even at 2-2. And that misses, so it's a full count. 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. And he lays off ball four. So now the potential winning run is aboard at first. Ready for another chance? Anthony Rendon. He went down on strikes last. Time up. Brandon Morrow enters from the pen now as they've saved their closer until this deep into extra innings. A 1-0. fouled away. Possible winning run stands at first with two out here.
Give me some. Come on. One time.
And he strikes to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. Here's Jason Hayward now, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. He's set and the pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Slider stayed too low. Ball two.
Two tough sliders right there, but he was able to lay off him. Might have bought himself a fastball in this situation.
Your attention, please. Now looking for the National. Number 36.
Know that nigga sound like for real, man.
Can't find it. It's 2-1.
He's staring a hat trick in the face right now after that swing. He has just got to find a way to zone up a little bit more. We cannot expect to make solid contact chasing stuff outside the zone.
Waiting next is Anthony Rizzo. Called strike two, and now it's full 3-2. Gets up for the 3-2. And
wow.
Development here. It's a leadoff walk to begin the frame in extra inning. The next hubbub, Anthony Rizzo. Go ahead, run at first. Nobody out. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. Missed with a breaking ball.
I got three more.
Wilson
three
Contreras will be next. And he misses with it. Ball four.
So oh, my. All right.
The Cubs four-hole hitter, Wilson Contreras, who was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. Here's the first pitch. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him. And I doubt there was any intent behind that. Stepping up to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. Been a really tough one on him. Already wearing the golden sombrero with four strikeouts. Here's the first pitch. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
Hey, I love the aggressiveness right here and wanting to be a hero. But this is where you got to tell yourself to relax a little bit. I had an old coach tell me one time, when the bases are loaded, just concern yourself with getting the guy in from third.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And they finally get it out here as he's forced at the plate. And he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out. Settling in now, Javier Baez. It was a backwards play, a strikeout looking for him in his last at-bat. Here's the first pitch. Swing and a miss just out in front of that fastball.
They've done a real nice job keeping this guy into wraps in this one. No hits for him so far, and what stands out to me is they're going right after him. They're not pitching him like they're afraid he's going to do any damage.
Behind 0-2 now. And a swing and a miss. He struck him out. A big out there. The go-ahead run stays at third with two gone now. Here's the first pitch. And the curveball is chopped foul right at the plate at strike one. The 0-1. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
Boy, I love the way he's competing out there on the mound right now. He's got a chance to rack back-to-back days with two runners in scoring.
Got him looking.
He had a base load. Why that nigga? Woo-woo. Come on,
Bryce Harper. In prior outings against Brandon Morrow, not a big sample size, 0-1. And that misses for ball one. Slider swung on and missed, 1-1. A 1-1 home. Swung on and missed for strike number two. Well,
this kid nigga throwing 99.
Tough pitch could do anything with.
Oh, you think? If you've got a good fastball like he does, that location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the
You sorry, man. I don't know why I can't hit the goddamn ball, man. You sorry.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Bryce Harper is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning.
He's swinging late, man. I'm swinging late. Come on.
The windup and the 0-1.
The fuck?
Ball diving into the dirt, a swing and a miss.
That dude is shit.
That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses,
give me one back. Give me one back, cause you're out there. The fuck? You swinging at that bullshit.
Now with the play, Trey Turner will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. No balls in one strike. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
He's got to find a way to set his sights down, but if I'm the pitcher, I continue to climb that ladder until he makes an adjustment.
And he strikes him out. So in now for Chicago, Addison Russell. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
You go over the game.
Pitch of the at bat on its way, and that one stayed too low apparently. This is hit high in the air out toward left.
Oh my Jesus!
It is eaten, and there goes the combined no hitter. And they'll throw behind the runner to first. Around second now and headed for third. He's in at third base.
What?
Nobody out representing the go-ahead run.
Oh.
Riding forward now, Brandon Morrow.
Man, he put him out, man. What are you talking about, man?
We'll see if they think about working around him.
Golly.
Here's the first pitch. A ball and no strikes.
You got to love that as a hitter right there. It doesn't happen much, but when it does, you have to find a way to take advantage of it now.
A grade school swing there. It's 1-1.
One ball, one strike.
A 1-1 home. Strike two,
one
swinging.
Ball, two strikes,
and the pitch takes off inside, and it gets away.
Wow.
There as he works the count back full. as this runs in and gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one. And now back to the leadoff spot in the Cubs lineup. Stepping forward, Ben Zobrist. He has the possible go-ahead run only 90 feet away at third base. And he takes ball one. Grounder down. Biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. A run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Coming to the plate now, Jason Hayward. It was a walk in his last trip. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Turner onto the grass. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first down. Digging in, Anthony Rizzo. It was a walk. Comes the first pitch. And look out. That's the third batter hit by a pitch, and this could become a big problem. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. And he's got an opportunity to turn this narrow lead into a wide one if he can cash in here. Brandon Kinsler is going to finally make an appearance in this one as he'll take over in the 14th inning. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Swings through the slider there.
0-1's the count.
Takes a knee-high fastball.
Ball, two strikes.
Oh, this is hit to third. Will it be two? They get the force at the plate. And he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just a one out. Now to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He's looking to deliver here with the bases loaded and two out in the inning. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Seared down the first base. Right as he comes up in the clutch, it's a base hit. One run scored. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate. Stepping in, Javier Baez. First delivery to him on the way. Late that time for a strike. Knee-high slider that he takes a look at.
Hey, that's case in point right there. He thought that was going to hollow out his rib and ended up being a strike.
And he strikes out again. Stepping into the box, Wilmer Defoe. He was drilled by a pitch his last time up.
Hey, not impossible, but highly improbable. Even when you're at home to score three runs off a closer like this guy, they've got the work cut out for him.
And that's too high, ball two.
You know, sometimes it takes a pitcher a few pitches to get going, but those two pitches weren't even close. Ball's behind in the count, 2-0. It's time to start getting locked in.
Schwarber comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Striding in now for the Nats, Pedro Severino. He flew out in his last at-bat. And the slider just stayed north of the strike zone that time.
Anywhere.
Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless.
Somebody needs to go rattle the cage right here. Take the bats and start throwing them all over the dugout to get these boys going.
All
if
right.
this continues, I guarantee you, you see a different lineup tomorrow.
And even 2-2 count for the Nationals catcher. One out, nobody on. Popped him up. Rizzo in foul ground. And he makes the catch for the second. Into the box now, the Nationals pitcher, Brandon Kinsler. And a strike called at the knees, nothing in one.
Hey, you can tell by the look on that manager's face, he's obviously frustrated right now. But it's a long
And while we talk, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him. So he'll head down to first on the hit by pitch. In now is Adam Eaton, trying to put it all behind him and break through right here. He's a paltry 0-for-6 thus far.
Man, give me something, man. Give me something.
Just a touch inside, perhaps. It's 2-1.
What the fuck? Strike two. Swing it,
last strike now for the Nats. And he is out second base. And partner, that's going to do it for this one. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. John Lester. Take a snapshot of that. He's our top player of the game.
Bullshit.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
He didn't do that because I lost, man. You know it would have been me. Bullshit, man. He was losing mode. That's that bullshit.
Here now is the final line score tonight. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. Three runs on two hits. One error. They left seven men on base.
That's that bullshit.
The Nationals, no run. Five hits. One error. They left 14 men on base. Time of the ball game. 3 hours and 57 minutes.
You going back to Fortnite?
Tonight's paid attendance at National Park, 41,222. The Nationals thank you for your attendance.
Shit,
and remind you to please drive home safely.
AD, call track. What you on? You next? What? What's up? Get down. Gran Turismo. What's up? Yeah, get on Gran Turismo. Huh? Get on Gran Turismo.